comes from. If there's no focus behind it, then it's just noise. And I know for a fact this to be true. I've seen too many people come and go to not know what the fuck I'm talking about. If you have no focus, no message, no energy, no love behind it, you ain't got shit.
Could I be dead? Is the world any safer? No. Pay me in gold bars, you can keep the paper. Spend time in the grind, telling stories for the paper. The dollar, the pound, is the euro safer? He rich, but lost his dignity on page six. Extra, extra, the news is the heckler. Ride it on the edge like Ryan Sheckler. The side say, yes, sir. London say, yeah, bro. Been around the world, trying to spread love. Says she sing along, she knew the words to the song. Tear in your eye, yeah, my 07-inch. This right here, this be on 7-inch. Relinquish the power of the radio. Blogs headed the same way, man. It's all the same shit. Standing at the man with my curveball. Pinch a lot of these so-called so far garbage.
I like the fact that, you know, I'm challenged by the audience. I like the fact that I push myself. I don't have to.
You know, the fist is in the air right now. Hand clenched. I'm holding the flag, yo. They don't wanna do hip hop, man. I still love it. It's cool. Let the MCs MC.
I could never see myself rolling over in a sense, sort of falling into a pattern where I just do this thing and it's on autopilot. Because I don't want people to get bored or to feel as if they know what's coming next or to feel as if it's all been laid out. And I think that's a real big problem right now.
Thank you very, very much. You've been delightful. See you soon.